Around the year 300, there was a man named Nicholas. Now, Nicholas was a Christian man, a bishop, a wealthy person who was a gift giver. He loved to give gifts to people, but he also liked to do it anonymously. This man later in his life became a saint. And it was this man that parents would say to their kids, go to bed early so that Nicholas might bring you a gift in the night. One well-known story about St. Nicholas involves three young ladies, and these three young ladies were ready to be wed, but they needed a dowry. And, well, their father didn't have the money for the dowry. But, in the secret of night, St. Nicholas came and placed inside their socks some gold coins which had been hung out to dry so that they could be wed. Does this story sound familiar? Almost 1,700 years after St. Nicholas's life, we still celebrate the heart of what this man did. You see, his faith, his love for God and others, made this man into a gift giver. At Christmas, we celebrate the greatest gift ever given, Jesus. It is a gift for all times and all places. This gift is for you, even if you don't understand the importance of this gift, even if you don't understand your need for this gift. You see, God designed us, and He desires for us to have an abundant life. At Christmas, we celebrate because God saw the pain and struggle caused by sin, and He sent a gift in the form of human flesh. He sent the gift of His Son, Jesus. Jesus came to offer us an abundant life. And for those who believe and for those who receive, Jesus has offered a place in God's home for us. This truly is the greatest gift ever given. But how about you? Will you receive this gift this Christmas? I truly hope so. Central Christian College, Merry Christmas.